Hey everybody, this is Sammy here, and I just wanted to showcase to you what is probably my favorite application of the technology that I built 5 years ago to make it very easy to create interactive, multimedia-centric web applications. This is Electrock, and it was a personal project of mine that I just did for fun, where essentially I tried to plot different genres of music by in accordance to how similar I thought they were to each other. So what that means is, if we have a genre of music here, this is a kind of rock, as you can see, literally it's a rock, psychedelic rock. That means things that are close to it are things that I consider to be similar to psychedelic rock. So up here we have progressive rock. If we go down here, we have folk rock. Here we have heavy metal. So what I'm saying is that folk rock is pretty close to psychedelic rock. Progressive rock is pretty close to psychedelic rock. Heavy metal's kind of close, not as close as the other things. If we go up here, Livetronica is very similar to prog rock. IDM, which is, you can see is an electron here, is similar to that, but not as similar as it is to prog rock, and so on and so forth. If you click on a genre, you end up with a playlist of just various tracks that I like in the genre in question. You have a little bit of information about it. You can jump around to different music within the genre, and just get to explore like a bit of my take on a particular genre. To be clear, the way that I've organized these things is completely arbitrarily. It's just according to how I thought it should be organized in 2013, and I would probably do things quite differently today in terms of placement if I were to redo this. I'll just zoom out for a little bit so you can see this whole thing. The background is a graphic that I made from scratch in Photoshop that I was pretty excited about. You can see it says Electrock in big letters there. And I kind of like have the electronic genres up here, the rock genres down here, and the things that are kind of in between. And yeah, you can kind of just explore different things and just see what kind of music I was into over the course of my life in various types of genres. You can, of course, hide information if you want, have a little bit more space as you go around. And yeah, like I said, this is being a personal project of mine is probably my favorite showcase of the technology that I designed and made to make it very easy to create multimedia interactive web applications on the web. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, and I hope that you guys are all having a great day, whatever it is that you're doing out there on the internet. Bye-bye!